Can I introduce somebody to y'all? Reverend F.C. Barnes. Bet you can't do that again. Y'all didn't hear me. I said, Reverend F.C. Barnes. Rev, wait a minute. We ain't gonna be in no hurry. Why? Cause we old-fashioned. We gonna take y'all back old school. Can we do it? Now the Bible says that God is a man that he cannot lie. Neither is he the son of man that he should repent. That means that he cannot and absolutely, somebody say absolutely, will not change. Can I tell y'all tonight? God is God and he won't change.
It's all right.
I tell you that God is God and he won't change. I tell you he can do again what he did before. He's the same yesterday. What you gotta say about it tonight?
God is God and he don't change. Do you believe that?
Oh,
I said God,
God,
I know he is. I'm so glad.
Anybody that's ever been in trouble
right
tonight, you would be able to say, God is a lawyer and he won't
change.
Real, you don't know nothing about
that.
You know something about that
I know,
too? I know that God is a lawyer.
I know
he won't. Been a little sick, but
yeah.
Tell me what God is to you.
God, he's a doctor and he don't
change.
I got some witness out there.
To relate, but for me,
oh, yeah.
God is my provider, and he won't
change.
I ain't got no witnesses out there.
Yeah, you got witnesses around there.
Oh, God,
he's my provider.
That's all right.
And he won't change.
I'm so glad about it.
Can anybody be a witness?
Oh,
he can do
what he did. The reason that I know that he won't change,
I know he won't.
I tried it for myself. And I don't need nobody
oh,
else
no.
to tell me.
He won't change.
See, I know for myself.
I